Yeah, we've lost a few to Joe McCall and Jack Bosch. I love Joe McCall, but I hate when he gets one of my students.
That's because you have that natural entrepreneurial competitive spirit. What happens, and my business model is high accountability, okay? My wife and I built a multi-million dollar business, debt-free, mortgage-free. I'm not trying to sound like a jerk here, but we built it based on no employees, very little overhead, and high customer service, high accountability. How is that unique in today's society where we get the little, you know, AI chat boxes and the robocalls?
Damn near unique.
The human touch.
Okay. Is it the human touch? Who said that?
Me.
Well, I said damn near unique.
No, okay. The thing is, we're in a society where everyone wants to click funnel. They want to automate. They want to delegate. They want to build a team. I think, and you guys can agree with me or give me your input, I think there's a percentage of people out there who still want good old-fashioned high customer service and accountability. What do you guys think?
I agree. There's nothing I hate more than calling up a business and getting into the automated voicemail system where it takes you 10 minutes to talk to a person. And if I don't need it really badly, I'll hang up. Screw it. I have no interest. They've lost it.
I think it's audience specific. So I think that people who are older are just our generation. They grew up with that. So like the AI and all that stuff was, I think, younger generation, but the older people like us like the human touch. Talk to somebody.
Christina, you're my kid in the room. What do you think about that? You're the baby in the room.
I still like talking to someone. I don't like doing the AI stuff. I use it to generate ideas sometimes when it's not really either in my knowledgeable forte or in my, like, if I don't know something about it, I'll use AI. But otherwise, I don't like the 10-minute dial for calls. I don't like having to speak to an AI robot. I don't like that it's in my Snapchat. I don't like that it's generating content for me. I prefer speaking to a person still.
Yeah. Anyone else? Ty Sherwood put a note in there. Pick up the phone. Okay. I think there's something this morning. I'll give you, I can just take from real life. This morning, I had a little technical thing. I have something called Apple Care where I get a technician, usually in about 60 to 90 seconds. I get a live person fluent in English in Texas who answers my phone and can come on my computer and look at my screen and solve the problem. How much do I love that? Okay. How much? Richard gave me two thumbs up. Thank you. Hey, good. Look what I do when I give two thumbs up.
Claude, I think it's coming back. I mean, my brother-in-law, him and his wife bought their house through text messaging their realtor a few years back. Like, they didn't talk to their realtor at all, but they texted them, "Oh, I need the docs," or "Send over this, you know, photo ID," or whatever. I was just floored. I couldn't believe it.
I think a lot of what, I forgot who said it, Brent or John, that we're changing to.